بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وأصلي وأسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. حدثنا الشقيق، يعني الشقيق الذي حديث سميت هذيفة يقول I had a Hudhayfa saying بين نحن جلوس عند أمر while they were sitting with the أمر قال أيكم يحفظ قول النبي. He asked, يعني, who of you has memorized the sentence of the Nabi, of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, في الفتنة, يعني concerning the fitna, afflictions. قال, Hudhayfa said, فتنة الرجل في أهلي, the affliction of a person, or the trial of a person in his family, وماله, in his wealth, وولده, and in his children. وجاره أن ينسى نيبا تكفرها الصلاة للصلاة والإكسبيت يعني to remove it وصدق أن صدق يعني صدق هي it can be زكاة or the charity that you give out والأمر بالمعروف and commanding the good ونهي المنكر and forbidding the evil. He says that يعني this يعني trial that a person is to trial from his يعني children from his wealth because your wealth can become a trial to you. Your children can become a trial to you. Allah said, "Innama awladukum wa innama awladukum innama mawalukum awladukum aduwwal lakum." Innama azwajukum awladukum aduwwal lakum. Inam. It can be a trial to you, your wealth. It can make you not to do the righteous. It can be a trial to you. Because you have not given the right that you should have given it to that will that Allah give you that children that Allah give you or you have not brought the right of the neighbor. For example, the neighbor has some rights over you. Your neighbor has got some rights over you. So you have not what given and you have not yani fulfilled the right that yani your neighbor has over you. So it becomes a trial to you. And that yani trial will be which you are, that something that you should have done which yani you didn't do. Example, you insulted your neighbor and you should not insult your neighbor. Then it will be forgiven by those righteous deeds that yani it has come down yani after it has come now. So yani. تكفرها صلاة then the صلاة is the one that will expiate it and صدقة and أمر بالمعروف commanding the good ونهي المنكر and forbidding the evil. أي نعم. Also يعني the right of the children that they have upon you to teach them their religion. Your children have right over you. Your wealth have got any right over you that you spend in the right of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And if you don't spend in the right of Allah that one is sin. Like zakah, if you don't do zakah, it will be a sin. If yani zakah, it will be expiated by these things that any Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that will expiate that sin. Aynam. So, but yani, qala laysa an hada asaluk. He said that. I'm not asking you from this. لا زكاة زكاة it cannot be expected by this. زكاة is expected by this. But يعني all the rights that يعني the rights of that you should have fulfilled in your family in your wealth. And in your children and in your neighbor if you have not fulfilled you will be forgiven because maybe you have done a sin there you're not fulfilling it maybe there's something that you should the right that you should do but you didn't fulfill so it will be expected by what the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said. So يعني النبي لا أيوة أني نوت نبي يعني قال ليس أن هذا أمر told him it's not from this that I'm asking أسألك أسألك أليس أن هذا سألك. I'm not asking you from this. ولكن التي تموج كموج البحر. ولكن the one that then moves moves like the waves of the waves of the sea. نعم. قال ليس عليك منها بأس يا أمير المؤمنين. He told him there is no and don't worry about it and you should not worry about it O leader of the believers. إن بينك وبينها بابا. Between you and between that fitna there is a door مغلقا which has been closed. قال عمر. عمر said أيكسر الباب أم يفتح؟ He said, will the door be open? Will the door be broken or will the door be open? قال بل يكسر. بل he said, but it will be broken. قال عمر. عمر said, إذا لا يغلق أبدا. Then it will not be closed. And if it has been broken, it will never be closed. You know. قلت أجل حذيفة. سيد نعم يس. قلنا لحذيفة كان عمر يعلم الباب. إذا ياس حذيفة did عمر knew the door يعني who's the door did عمر knew. قال لهم سيد يس he knows كما أعلم أن دون كذا like I know before tomorrow there will be a night. وذلك أني هدته حديثا ليس بالأغلاط. وذلك أن يدته حديثا ليس بأبيل أغالت. And that's what ذلك that, because why does he knows? It's not that he knows the غيب. He doesn't know the غيب. It's because حذيفة has narrated to him a hadith which is not which has got no error which is correct يعني. فهبنا أن نسأله من الباب. We dare not to ask the Umar who is the باب and حذيفة who is the باب who is the door يعني. فأمرنا مسروقا فسأله and they ordered مسروقا this sahaba and they yes ضيفة. فقال من الباب يس ضيفة who is the door. قال عمر. he said the door is عمر يعني. so عمر knew that he is the bulb is the door and the door is by him be killed. so when عمر was killed that is the fitna and the door was broken and the fitna started entered into the Muslims and Umar was killed by a Majusi called Fayruz. I was a worshipper of fire. He came and killed him in the Salat al-Fajr and Dayani Umar died yani. So Umar was killed. After him, also Uthman was killed by the Khawarij. They killed him. Also, Talha was killed. Zubair was killed. Many of the commoners were killed, even by fitnas, by the Muslims, not the Kuffars. Only Umar was killed by a Kafir, who is Fayruz, that is a Majusi. And Dayani, even Ali ibn Abi Talib was killed by a Khariji. The Khawarij surrounded the house of the Uthman while people were doing Hajj. They pretended that they are going to Hajj, but they didn't come. And they pretended they come to do Hajj, but they didn't come to do Hajj. They came to kill Uthman. They surrounded his house and they killed him while the people were in Mecca doing Hajj. So the fitna from that time, the fitna, the sword was used in this Ummah. It has never been lifted. Professor Dallas said, "When waqa asif lam turfa." La la la. And this is hadith about the other ummah, the other kuffars. But yeah, this is fitna. The Muslims are fighting each other from that time. They are killing each other. We ask Allah for safety and well-being.